In terms of the economic outlook, the government's forecasts highlight the significance of the containment measures to date and the belief in the power of fiscal and monetary stimulus. Back in July, the government anticipated a 2.5% contraction in GDP in 2020-21. That has now been revised to -1.5%. In 2021-2022, a 4.75% gain is expected, followed by growth around trend between July 2022 and June 2024. Near-term optimism is also seen in the unemployment rate forecasts. The 2020-2021 view revised down from 8.75% to 7.25% in budget 2020. However, further progress thereafter is relatively slow. The unemployment rate still seen well above the full employment level come June 2024. Westpac's own growth forecast is in line with the government's in 2020-2021, but weaker in 2022. Thereafter, it also settles at trend. This sees our unemployment rate forecast hold above the government's over the forecast period. As these forecasts attest, considerable uncertainty is clouding the outlook, and risks are skewed downward. This highlights the need for policymakers to remain responsive and acutely aware of potential shocks and impediments to growth.